Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I am starting with the name of Allah, who is Rahman and Rahim, who is the King of the Kings. My name is Ruza Fatma. I am from CSC Academy in Level 1. Today my lecture is about the present continuous tense. I will tell you about the present continuous tense. First, I will tell you about the definition. Definition: those actions which are going on at the time of speaking. At the time of speaking is called the present continuous tense. What is the meaning of this definition? The meaning of this definition is that that thing which is continue and it's continue at the time of speaking. Like I will give you example. Though they are playing. This is example of the present continuous tense. We use only three helping verbs in the present continuous tense: is, are, and am. Now I will tell you about formula: subject plus helping verb plus HV. What is the meaning of HV? The meaning of HV is that helping verb that we learn here. Helping verb plus first form of the verb plus ing plus object. Now I will give you three examples. Number one, I am going to school. Like I is subject. In this sentence, I is subject, am is helping verb, and first form of the verb is go plus ing, and school is object. Example number two, he is playing hockey. In this sentence, he is subject, is his helping verb, play is first form of the verb plus ing, and hockey is object. Example number three, we are writing a book. In this sentence, we is subject, are is helping verb, and write is first form of verb plus ing, and object is book. Thank you for listening. Fi amallah.